Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's edition of the Daily Sketch. I'm your host, Josh, and the subject we will be drawing this episode is a hammer. So let's start our timer and get started. Okay, simple rules as always. 5 minutes with the reference photo, and then it goes away, and you can spend as much time as you like completing your drawing, just without the reference photo. Okay, so I'm going to start off with trying to decide how long I want the hammer to be. So kind of drawing a line to go along the width of the head. And then I'm going to decide where... I don't like that angle. I'm going to try something different. So same thing, just along this way here, maybe. Okay. And then I want to draw... maybe a line down the middle here, representing how long the hammer will be, the handle. Maybe a bit longer. Okay. Now, is the head too long? I think it is. There we go. And I'm going to draw the circle part. There we go, and get nice and thick. There we go. Then it's kind of like this inner part here I'm trying to capture. But I don't want to make the same mistake as before and spend too much time on small details. So I think I'm going to just abandon that for now and work on trying to capture this edge here before it comes down. There we are. Time to get rid of this line here. And let's draw the angle at the top, so this area here. All right, get it closer. Kind of see. Second nail, claw here for the claw part. Keep nice and even. Just tuck it under there. Okay, now I need to get rid of some lines before I get too lost in the details here. Good. Almost good. I think this circle needs to be a bit bigger. Oh, too big. Okay, I'll figure out something in between. So this part goes kind of flat. I'm gonna make it angle down just a little bit. Actually, no angling down. I want a nice thicker handle. Down. So that too thick? All right, that'll work. And then there's kind of like this. Cylinder at the end here. Oh, timer is done. Okay, time for this to go away. And this should be quiet. All right, there we go. And I'll full screen this here. All right, details time. From what we can remember from our reference. So let's get rid of a few more lines. And start fleshing this out as much as we can. Get rid of the wrong line here. All right. It's looking better. And then the steel part kind of ends right here. And I want to try and put some engraving or something on here. But okay, yeah. Yes, I need to fix this circle. This does not look right anymore. I'm gonna try and draw it from scratch. Sorry, pen's acting weird again. So it is. Why can't I get this right? Drawing this part and then circle it in. All right, very close, very close. My original aim. What's wrong with this? Every time I hold it the right way, it keeps changing what is the right way. Here we go. Here we go. All right, let's see if we can do A little bit of correction on here to get this looking a little better. I don't know what's going on with my program today. Thicker maybe. All right. I got the top part down pretty good. I know there was, I think, a little screw hole here. I really wanted to keep that part in. And then there was little grooves on the handle. Some light shading on them too. Then we can do a little more at the bottom. And then a little bit of erasing. Try and make a highlight. There we go. Okay, these grooves don't look quite so good yet, but maybe if we darken them a little bit. There, that looks better. And I wanted to try a little more shading on the middle part here. With some blending. Maybe we can touch this up a little bit. Alright, a few more of the touch-ups. Get rid of the extra marks on the end here. And these ones as well. Why is this responding so slow? I'm not too sure what to do this here, so I'm just gonna leave it. Alright. Actually, this part's not looking too great. Maybe that's better. Get rid of some of the extra height. There. makes look a lot like a hammer to me. So I will leave it at that. So you know what? There's still one more. Maybe I can shade the bottom of this a bit differently. And then there we go. Okay, that's the end of this drawing. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a like. And if you enjoy the series, please consider subscribing to my channel, where we do a daily sketch every single day/night. All right, I'll see you all tomorrow for the next daily sketch. Goodbye.